good to have, all of us have different type of coaching abilities, but what I like is where we can actually share some ideas and then you can take those ideas home with you by actually going and getting different books with different ideas in them. Reason why I picked that book, the Steve Jobs book, and you can also get it on audio, is pretty thick and it's very interesting. I picked it because the last time when I was up here, I talked about Robert Kiyosaki's book, his new book called Why A Students Work for C Students and Why B Students Work for the Government. Interesting title, right? Okay. In that book, which is a lesson we can learn as business owners, Robert Kiyosaki, from the first time that I heard any of his works, which is in 2003, as a business guru, I'm going to call him, he referred to a lot of different other authors. And I thought that was interesting because if he's in the business of selling his books, I said, why does he keep referring to other books? Well, the reason why he does that is because he learns a lot from other people. These are people, Steve Jobs was referred to in that book that I talked to you about with Robert Kiyosaki, and he used him as an example of people who made a difference. Yes, Steve Jobs, you know, when he was alive, Apple Company made a lot of money, true. However, nobody can deny that the things that Apple has done under Steve Jobs' leadership changed the world, which is what he actually set out to do with his mission with him and Steve Wozniak early in the 80s. They said, we want to change the world. And when they talk to different investors and people like that, I'm sure a lot of those people are like, wow, that's a lofty goal to change the world. But he actually did. I mean, who could imagine that we can do everything in life on our phone now? It's awesome. And when that phone came out, it changed the world. People are like, oh my goodness, I don't need all of these different things. So that's my business coaching moment for today. I really want to encourage more reading, more having, actually setting up a library in your home that you can refer to. And then we can all benefit from that knowledge that we all share. Thank you.